Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Akman. The other question we got from another follower is asking us, it was about things to consider when you're applying for the diversity visa lottery. It says that there are health issues are being mentioned about when person cannot get the green card. So what kind of health issues are we talking about? Because I have a problem in my shoulder and I cannot use my arm normally. You can call it that it's a handicap situation. Is this can be considered a serious health issue? This is the question that this follower is having for us. My answer will be no. I mean, you are just having physical health issues in this case where you cannot move your shoulder. That's actually not a serious health threat to community. And it's not a part of the bars that or restrictions or inadmissibility that applies to people before they can able to get the immigrant visas. So this health issue does not consider a serious health issue. It's just the disability part where you cannot move your arm. So that will be the answer for this follower.